One of the things that most Christians say about God is that He is a loving God. There's a problem with saying just that, because that is only a part of who God is. When we use only this phrase, we're leaving out part of the truth. This sometimes leads some non-believers to ask the question, if God is a loving God, then why are there children who are abused and raped? If God loves, why do bad things happen to good people? Couldn't God just stop all these bad things from happening around the world? This is why we need to communicate, in addition to His love, that He is a holy God. Because He is a holy God, He cannot accept the sin of this world. That is why Jesus came and died on the cross for our sins. In love, He died for our sins, fulfilling God's holiness. So we must communicate the full truth that God is a loving and a holy God. This has been the Gospel Minute.